I'll say normal. Oh, I'm gonna have to skip the cutscene, guys. I'm sorry. But I can't hear the game. I can't hear it. Oh, nice. She has the power of blinding them. Then sending them to heaven or hell. Radiance, hold. All these people. Everyone blind. Crushy. Got them. Is Tally in here? What's he doing? Hello, Tally. Hello. She changed. Really? Okay. Oh, let's see about it, big boy. Ow. GG, man, you got a lucky hit. I thought you said. Do you? Are you sure? I think he's not our enemy. Oh, what's happening? What the hell? Oh, that's cool! Why can't we do that?
I know there are secrets here, but I am not yet a master. She not saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great power of
Barador.
She also saw the need for a counterpart.
She had two blades, where's the other one?
No.
Yeah. We are.
I was starting to kill you.
You once told me that in the world against darkness, stay in life is victory. You still doing that?
I believe more than one and ask must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close. Come. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
Is it, by any chances? No. One rises.
That is the way of Mordor.
This fort would not withstand an attack of ghouls.
It's not the ghouls that concern me.
My lordship.
Attacks have commenced against the other forts. We must prepare.
This is unfortunate. If attacked now, we will fall.
What has happened?
Osram's departed a week ago to avenge his blood brother. Took his drakes with him. I have not heard from him since yesterday. Thrak was poisoned.
The architect, not all the orcs are being on destruction, does that say? Seek out the ogre known as the architect to put its expertise to work. Okay. I'll do it. I can do that. Oh, hello! Oh, look at that beard. Look at that beard, bro. That guy's so funny. Hey, buddy. Can I just spam circle on the ghouls? I don't get how I can help. Can I just spam circle? Yeah, I think I can. Put him on. That beard, he looks like Mario. He looks like Mario. We just did a full circle, where are we going? Okay. Not like you did a full circle, mate. Except for the outlaw. That will be go away. So this guy's the architect. So this guy's gonna help me then. No, you rock. Oh no, I'll help you, bro. I need to go help you out, just mate. Oh, they're all dead. Did you say barrels? There. I got you, bro. Is that not it yet? What the hell? I need that, but what happened to... But the architect ran into him and he just went flying. Oh, move! I can't bloody hit the bloody ghoul. Oh, it's a ghoulmatron. There you go. There's another ghoulmatron. Got you, man. More? There. These are ghoulmatrons. These are ghouls. I saw a ghoulmatron. Am I done? Nope. Ow, I got poisoned. Got you, man. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, don't forget to go down to Nerdbreakers channel to get some free MW beta codes, and if you enjoyed this video, goodbye.